Ever wondered what really happens when a blockchain forks? Most people just see the headlines, a new ticker symbol, some market chaos, and a split community. But beneath all that, there's a sneaky risk that could drain your wallet if you're not careful. Replay attacks. Here's the gist. When a blockchain forks, let's say during a hard fork, it splits into two chains. If you held coins before the fork, suddenly you've got coins on both chains. Sounds like a bonus, right? Double the coins, double the fun. But there's a catch that's anything but fun. Without something called replay protection, any transaction you make on one chain could be copied or replayed on the other chain. Imagine you send one coin from chain A to your mate. Because both chains share the same history up to the moment of the fork, a hacker could grab that exact transaction data and replay it on chain B. Suddenly, without you ever intending it, your funds on chain B vanish right into someone else's wallet. That's the nightmare. You didn't touch chain B, but you wake up to find your coins gone. The worst part? You might not notice until it's way too late. This is why replay protection is a big deal. Developers add safeguards like unique chain IDs, special signature rules, or slightly different transaction formats so that what happens on one chain can't be copied onto the other. Unique chain IDs, special signature rules, slightly different transaction formats. With replay protection, even if transactions look similar, they won't work across chains. But here's the sting. If a fork happens in a rush or under controversial circumstances, replay protection isn't always guaranteed. And if you're not paying attention, maybe you skip a wallet update or don't check the latest news, you could be exposed without even knowing it. Replay attacks remind us that forks aren't just about new coins and speculation. They can open up new opportunities, sure, but they can also unleash confusion, chaos, and big security risks. So what should you do? If you're holding assets during a fork, don't just celebrate your extra coins. Ask yourself, does the new chain have replay protection? Is your wallet up to date? Are your transactions really safe? Treat forks as opportunities, but don't let your guard down. Without proper protection, what looks like a windfall could turn into a trap. Stay sharp, get informed, and protect your assets before you make your next move. Remember, it's always better to be safe than sorry. Join us and reach your next crypto level.